This language is, of course, the language of the birds. And what does it mean? What does the shape of a tree mean? What do clouds mean? What is the meaning of the way the stars are scattered through the sky? And when a tree grows, you know, it goes kind of... And then after that it does... Both poetry and music lead us to the understanding of what this world is all about, which is, it's a dance, a rhythm.